getting other governments, particularly regional governments, out in front so that they are the ones who are putting basically their names, their title on whatever the decisions may be. I think that's essential. That's the that's the sea change between when I left in 2007, when, as Mr. Chavez, a shrewd individual, skillfully asserted at every time, basically, it's him against the empire, and what is happening now, as you see, you know, Peru, Chile, Argentina, Brazil, Panama, Mexico, Colombia, taking very visible, very public positions, is that this is a hemispheric issue where basically the neighborhood has said we must do something to address this issue. That, to my way of thinking, is the key that we want to hang on to, if that's not a stupid metaphor, in order to move the policy forward.